How does that sound?
It's lovely. It has such a nice ring to it.
It's a little different, but I have really good reasons for picking it.
Oh, look. She's smiling. She likes it already.
You're right. She is. Mayura. Mayura.
Mayura? What's got you up at this hour of the night?
I heard voices.
Voices? From an essence crystal?
They were my mother and father's voices.
You think?
Yes, I think. No. I'm sure it was them.
We'll go search for it once it gets light out.
Okay.
Here, let me walk you back to your room. Good night.
Don't turn out the lights, please. When I'm alone in a dark room, I get so scared I can't sleep.
Scared?
Never mind. I'll be okay. Good night.
If you're sure. Good night. Scared? Damn, it just started pouring out of the blue. Look at all this rain.
I'm sorry. I guess we should have waited a bit more before heading out.
Be wary, Kanata. I sense a powerful enemy where Mayura is heading.
Shesur?
Yes. It appears her crystal has manifested itself in an enemy lair. So, what's your plan? I'm almost certain this won't go smoothly.
Good question.
Yamatoga, are you saying there are things you can't do?
What? Of course not. In fact, I would say there is nothing I can't do.
Then I'm sure we'll all be just fine.
Go! Activate your Xenofactor! Come, show me what you can do! Two charged and ready!
That wasn't even worth the time.
Xenofactor, activate! Make your will your weapon!
I'll do my best to help!
My turn yet! Show me what you can do! Well done.
Do you really not remember anything about your family, Myura?
Kanata? Are you sure that I have amnesia?
Myura.
I get queasy thinking about the past. Maybe I just don't want to remember. I feel so much more safe and comfy when I'm in the here and now.
I'm terribly sorry, but...
No! Oh, no!
Myura... Myura...
Hearing voices again?
Did you hear them too?
No. I guess only you can hear them.
Will my voice reach them?
No.
That's so sad.
Yeah. Sometimes your voice can't reach others, even when they can hear.
What do you mean there was an explosion in Mayura's hospital room? What happened?
Well, it wasn't an explosion per se. There was some sort of a shockwave that hit from the outside.
And now you can't find her body?
We are all very busy handling the fallout from the accident. We cannot yet say that for sure.
I am asking you about my missing daughter!
There is no chance that she woke up and made her way to safety on her own, is there?
No, I'm afraid that would be impossible.
What is it, Mayura? Hearing voices again?
It's normal to want to go back when your family misses you, isn't it?
Probably, yeah.
But I don't think I want to. Being here, now, with all of you, feels much more important to me.
It isn't right for us to stay when there's a way home, don't you think?
I think...
Yes?
I think I wasn't very happy there. That's probably why I want to stay here with everyone as long as I can.
Your soul, do you have the will to fight? Scatter these weaklings to the wind.
Getting warmed up!
And ready!
We kept the damage to a minimum.
Go! Activate your Xenofactor!
Get in our way and we'll crush you!
I'm getting warmed up! Here comes the enemy! To a minimum. One say we bring out a
blessed arm! That wasn't enough!
Brace yourself! Didn't hurt.
Put up your guard!
Well done.
They jumped us.
To this.
Go! Activate your Xenofactor!
This should be easy.
Fight! That is your optimum solution! Scatter these weaklings to the wind.
Getting used to this.
Xenofactor, activate! Make your will your weapon! Scatter these weaklings to the wind.
This.
Xenofactor, activate! Make your will your weapon!
I can fight too! Wait first!
Is it my turn yet?
We can ride it out!
Hey, it's the twins. I see you're expanding your territory. Good work.
Our progress is largely due to your attack on the Warden Amatsume. Yet now... Now you aid those who seek to restore the Warden to her full powers!
And I have a number of very good reasons for doing so.
Our Lady Progenitor will not stand idly by while you do so.
Her meddling will be a serious pain in the ass. However, don't you think she's the one who's been holding back the most?
Thus, we shall be the ones to eliminate you!
Take up arms, ye who bear two souls! Battle start!
Not good enough! How about this? Let's go!
Here come the bad guys!
Incoming!
Now it's our turn!
blessed arm!
Whoa! What went wrong?
Give up yet! Let's go! How about this? Here it goes!
Prepare for enemy attacks! We're just getting started!
Here, use this! Try this!
Time to counter. Let's end this.
My will can't change the world! Blessed arm! Crap! It didn't work?
I'm sorry. Now we just have to take this to Amatsume, right?
Yeah.
Kaneta? If we do go back to Tokyo, will you come visit me, no matter what?
No matter what? Do you think something could happen?
If you promise you'll visit, I think I can get over my fear of going back. I think, anyway. I'm sorry.